Yo, what's up guys? So if you read the title of this video, you already know there's some kind of crazy surprise with my boy Jason Derulo. But the reason this is so special is because this show is the biggest dance industry show in LA. And I choreographed a piece for it with some of the best dancers from all over the world. But nobody had any idea that Jason himself was there and gonna perform with us at the end. This has been such a crazy month trying to plan all this, holding secret rehearsals, and I'm so grateful to all my dancers and of course to Jason for believing in me, for trusting me and being a part of this. And make sure you watch to the end and listen to his speech, because what he says about dancers not just being backup dancers for artists, but being artists themselves, is so powerful, and it's a message that needs to spread through our whole community. So let us know in the comments what you guys think of the piece. Make sure you subscribe, notifications on. I got new videos coming every single week, and enjoy this show. What you say? And when you do it like that, 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 just blow hands, baby, make the trumpets. And when you do it like that, 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 just blow hands, baby, make it clap. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
When you're lying to me, darling. toe.
Big shout out to my guys, Matt Stefanina, for putting on these amazing shows over and over again. And big shout out to all the dancers, all the choreographers here tonight. Let's give it up for one time, y'all. Hey, it's been amazing to watch how dancers became so influential, because when I first started, you know, dancers only danced behind artists. But now, dancers are taking over this shit. People are finally realizing that dancers are the coolest motherfuckers on the planet. So I came here to not only thank y'all for continually dancing to my music, because that's the reason why I do it, but also to tell y'all to continue inspiring the world. What you're doing is amazing, it's incredible, and it continues to elevate over and over and over again. So keep inspiring, y'all. Hey, let's have a good time tonight. Celebrate life. One love.
One more time, you guys.
One more time for Matt Stefanina, yeah.
You guys just saw the performance we did live in LA at Carnival. Thank you so much, bro.
Oh, man, like, kidding. It's too much fun, man. Too much fun. Big shout out to all the dancers that came out. Big shout out to all the performers. Incredible, incredible performers.
And if you guys want to see more Tiptoe, go check out the official video. I'm a little mad I wasn't in that video. I got to make sure I get a call for the next one.
Absolutely.
And the boat party lyric video. Where was my invite to that? Yo, but go check out the music video. Thank you, bro, for being a part of it.
Always.
Always an honor. And we'll see you guys again soon for something big.
I'm putting on my shades to cover up my eyes. I'm jumping in my ride. I'm heading out tonight. I'm solo. I'm riding solo. I'm riding solo. I'm riding solo, solo.
It's kind of nostalgic, you know what I'm saying? Because I used to watch your videos in here when you was in here. Yeah.
Bro, I used to watch your videos. I'd be like...
Wow.
Okay.
I'm riding solo. I'm riding solo.